I mean, I hate to sound like a broken record, and I know I do quite often, but I don't sleep, and I need to. Like, I have not had a consistent sleep schedule since, like, 2008. I have never been able to maintain something, and a large part of that is just solely because, well, a large part of that since 2011 is because of this stupid-ass job that I have right now, where they call me in at just retarded times. You know, I think I'm going in the next day at 5 in the morning, and so that's usually when I start, is at about 5 in the morning, and so I plan for that. I go to sleep at around 10 p.m., I wake up at about 4, that's enough sleep for me. That's kind of my regular thing. And I'm just terrible at falling asleep before 10 p.m. anyway, so it works out. But I am just constantly called up, and it's just like, hey! That was such a retarded hitbox for that air grab. And it was like, hey, oh, we need you to come in and work at 2 a.m. tomorrow, and it's like 8 p.m. at that point. And it's always the day before. They never plan ahead. They never call me when they actually, with like an effective amount of time in between. It's always like 6 hours before. And so a large part of it is just this job is, no, fuck you. We don't want you to actually be able to plan anything. And so I've actually started saying no to a lot of requests to come into work, because it's just, oh man, I thought that was going to combo, and I was about to be hella hype. Oh, gonna be hype. Yeah, I thought that fireball was about to combo. I was like, oh my god, I've never seen that, that's awesome! But it didn't. So right now, it's gotten to the point where, like, again, I used up all of my stored energy in Street Fighter. I played Street Fighter for an hour and a half, and I was fine for most of it. And then I was good for, like, the first two matches of this. Like, I was fine with Tager. My brain was fine. My eyes were fine. I just didn't do shit. That player just outplayed the fuck out of me. And then the next time around, I did okay, but I was starting to feel it. And the match against the second Tsubaki. Ever since then, I've just started developing a headache. My eyes are starting to get to that point where, like, they hurt and I want to close them. I'm really surprised I haven't seen more Izzyoid since the patches. I know she's good now. She's really good now. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you should have been dead. Kill that overhead. That overhead that nobody ever sees coming because nobody's ever seen it. Yeah, I'm really surprised more people haven't played Izzyoid post-patch. Because I know she's quite good now. And a lot of people were interested in her at the beginning. They just didn't use her. I mean, not that they didn't use her. A lot of people were interested in her. A lot of people did use her. And then they realized that she wasn't a very good character, so they stopped using her. But now she is a good character, and they're still not using her. It's probably the same exact thing as what happened with Street Fighter Cross Tekken. Like, Street Fighter Cross Tekken pre-patch was one of the worst fighting games I have ever had the misfortune to play. Just absolutely terrible. You saw all of, like, five characters played at a high level. Rufus, Chun-Li, Rolento, Ryu, and what was that dude's name? I think it starts with an H. That dude that's all kicks from the Tekken side. You saw a lot of him. And you didn't really see anybody else. Nobody else. And then they did the balance patch, and Street Fighter Cross Tekken actually became a fun game at that point, but it was like, they had already dug their grave. They started off with just a terribly balanced, terribly boring game to play. Oh, this is the good player using Makoto. I tried to actually learn Makoto after the patch because everyone was like, hey, this character is useless and she sucks. And I'm like, hey, I've always been interested in Makoto. Let's try that shit out. I couldn't be fucked to sit down and learn the timing on her charges. But I was like, fuck it, I don't even care. It's not even worth it. It's not worth the time. Like, honestly, if you could just do it, or if you could just, like, at the very least, if you held it down, then no matter what, it stayed max. If you held it down, and then you would, and then you would have to learn the proper timing off of, like, level 2 combos and shit. when you're supposed, like right there, when you're supposed to get level 2 instead of level 3. Oh shit. That sucks. And you have to learn that timing, but if you need a level 3, then you just will always get level 3 as long as you just hold the button down long enough and it doesn't, you know, go back down after charging up. I would gladly play her. But it's just, I can't be fucked to learn that timing. I don't care enough. It's kind of one of those things where, like, part of me will always want to. And I would enjoy playing this character, I think. But I just don't care enough to put the time in. And so I will never actually be able to play that character. Yo, nice burst bait on a character that didn't have a burst. I love it when people do that shit. It's so amusing. Alright, we'll see who they pick. Because if they're not going to pick Tsubaki, I'll pick Tager. So that way I'm not running full speed against somebody that isn't running full speed themselves. Well, if they pick Izayoi, if they pick Izayoi or Tsubaki, I'll pick Azreal. But if they pick anybody else, I will go. Actually, no, if they pick Makoto, I'll go with Bullet. Because Makoto versus Tager's mean. Even Makoto against a fraudulent Tager is mean. Aww. Please, the scrubby random player left. They're waiting to see who I'm gonna pick. Carl? Jin Kisaragi. Barrett. This is actually probably a bad idea. I should have picked Tager against Jin. I should have stuck with my plan! I got Bullet in my head, so I'm like, oh, alright, let's use Bullet. Although I have no... See, the problem right now is I have no concept of when I should and should not use the charged version of 5C versus the uncharged version. And that may end up being a problem. God, I'll skip the intro! Why?
Why are you doing this to me? Why did I ever do to you to deserve such disrespect?
You picked the Azreal, motherfucker.
Okay.
Oh, fuck! Right when I thought I was safe, I learned I was no longer safe. Ow. Damn. Oh, shit! I reacted just a little bit too slow.
Oh, this is not going well at all.
So, that went well. Shit! I'm a fraud! Damn. Shit. Oh shit, lag, lag, go away, lag, no, go away, go away, there's lag, that's not fair. You missed that grab bullet. How the hell I get a backdash? What the fuck? How the hell I get a backdash? The one time in the history of ever that I don't want a backdash, I get a backdash. Fuck you, Blaze Blue. Alright, so this... GG's, yo. But we getting out of here. The moment I see myself switch, I'm gonzies. Because that connection done deteriorated to a point of unplayability in the middle of that, so I don't want to continue. I mean, it absolutely sucked if that happened. Because I would enjoy continuing to play against that player. They were good. That's the kind of player that you would learn some shit against. Jesus Christ, it's down to 10. Son of a bitch. But yeah, that's the kind of player that you learn shit against. They're not random. They know their setups. They do stuff. I mean, their gen was not optimal, but they knew at least a little bit about what the fuck they were doing. But yeah, that connection, just it's probably a bad idea to continue trying to play, because last time when we played against that, you know, when the connection started deteriorating in the middle of the player matches against Roivus, or Robius, I think it's Roivus, it started deteriorating there, and then I came to ranked and I played that one match against the 3-bar player, and it was like, hey, have the worst connection in the history of BlazBlue. Enjoy yourself. And I didn't enjoy myself at all. See, look at that, 6 out of 7. Fucking ruined my life. We'll go to Unlimited Mars. It's been a while, and we can't blame anything on connections here.
Iron Tager.
Oh! Speaking of, now that I've seen this shit, now that I remember, apparently Grandia canceled his trip to Evo. So there's not going to be any more high-level Tager representation at Evo. That's a bummer. Because honestly, I fully 100% believe that Grandia could have actually won Evo, and that would have been kind of awesome.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1, action!
Hi, Poppy! Hi, Poppy! That's right, I heard you before you came in. Are you surprised? Hi, Poppy! Hi, little doggy. What's up, girl? She's beating the shit out of my door right now. Fuck you! Sorry, puppy, we're beating the shit out of a little girl. Sorry, puppy, we're fucking up beating the shit out of a little girl. Ah, I should have grabbed that. I know you can grab that free when she does that, but I didn't. Because I'm a fraud. Oh, shit. Shit, burst. This is the worst. Oh, God, that dead 40. Yes! Ah! Fraudulent! I was like, oh, wait, that's right. I can do this after that. Son of a bitch, that killed me. And I didn't, I was too high up, and I was like, wait, I can J2C after that. But I was too high at that point. I mean, it was too late at that point. Can't do that anymore, Nate! Oops, I was stupid. Fuck you, aww. Fucking move. Yay! Fuck you! Oh wait, she's magnetizing. Oops. I am so bad at combos! Oh my god! Whoops! Son of a bitch. How you what? Oh. So bad at combos. Fucking what? I took my sparkle too, son of a bitch. Oh! Ah! Damn it, son of a bitch! Please don't be dead, please don't be dead. That's gonna do so much damage. No, what the fuck was that?! Yo, what are you doing?! That was supposed to be a 5D, and I would have got a combo off of that. That saved my inputs. So, originally, that move was supposed to... Or that in the corner when I got that counter hit 5B or whatever. No, 6B. That was originally supposed to be Magnatech Wheel, but because she switched sides on me, it became 6B. It saved the input. Afterwards, and ended up instead of doing a 5D to get a combo, and I could have done Beast Ledge and then done like, you know, what would I have gotten, like 5B, 4D, could have gotten 6B, JC, JD, and then it could have done a Magnetech Wheel or some shit. And instead of getting that, it gave me a fucking Voltic Charge. God damn it.
sucks.
Son of a bitch. I meant to instant block. Damn it to hell! Oh yeah, that was a bad idea. I mean, I still would've got hit anyway, but I wouldn't have beaten a counter hit. That's what I meant to do the first time, but I started spinning too early, and I ended up getting the jump on the last one instead. Son of a bitch, are you real? Old balls. Ha! Sucker. Would've been fine if she hadn't stuck her hand out like that.
Rebel 2. Action.
That's some bullshit. I'm such a fraud. I gotta get magnetism. That's so much damage to eat. That worked. That almost worked. Thank God it didn't. Why did I try to sledge? She never does projectile shit after that. It's always an overhead or a low. Why did I try to sledge? Didn't want to backdash! Every single time I don't want to backdash, I get it. Every single time I want to backdash, can't get it for the fucking life of me. Fucking gadget fingers either. Son of a burst, son of a bitch, this is terrible. And the sad thing is, that's still not gonna kill her. It's gonna be like half her remaining health. Oh, more than that, whatever. Thank you for giving me. I should be using this opportunity to ensure I always do 5A, 5B, 3C. I'm still doing 5A, 5B, 5C. It's a terrible muscle memory that I need to kill with fire if I want to continue using Tager, because it doesn't work. It will never work anymore. Even on counter hit 5A, that shit doesn't work. That sucks. That was stupid, I should have just gone straight into Atomic Collider. That was fucking weird. I thought it was gonna get hit for a second. Either way, that was still stupid. I should have done rapid. Oh my god. That was supposed to be sledge. Why do I keep not blocking low? Doesn't work! I'm trying to kind of like option select it so it's late enough. So it's late enough. So that like if he threw out a normal, I block. Scared the shit out of me. Shit, I don't know if this will kill or not. Fuck it. Do it in time? No! Oh shit, nope, that was a bad option select. Okay, so if I do it that late, it'll catch if he does like jabs and shit, but if he does a 5C, then it's too early. Suck it, Jin! Suck it, Jin! So I may actually win this one. I mean, I always get close regardless. But it's always Jin that's the problem when I use Tager.
The wheel of fate is turning.
Makoto's never really that big of an issue.
Action.
Shit. Oh my god, that's safe as fuck. That's safe as fuck too. Yep. Safe as hell. Can I do that? Yeah, I can. Okay, okay, okay. I got the answer to that then. Kinda. Oh my god, that was terrible. There's gonna be so much damage for that. Cannot believe I hit 5D when she was that close. It makes me so mad that I can't wrap it after the screen anymore. It's not even possible. She just Dudley'd me! Oh, Tager! That was pretty terrible, I should've done. Oh, shit. Didn't fucking work! That was late. That wasn't a punish. Oh shit, I didn't know that. That doesn't work. I got so excited at the other shit. Ow. I just lost that round. It was supposed to be a 720, and I didn't get it. That sucks. That would have been the win for me if it had come out.
Rebel 3, action! Speedo,
fucking cross me up in the game. Is that the answer? Oh, I didn't realize I was that close! Oh shit, I'm a fraud. I'm a fraud! That one was a fraud. Did you just fucking acorn me, you bitch? Fuck that. That was stressful. That was so stressful! I mean, the good part about Unlimited Makoto is the fact that I've never actually seen her use that distortion before, but that's the highest damage I've ever seen her get. She usually doesn't reach higher than 3k. Terrible ass combo. Fucking terrible ass move. Stupid. So dumb. Stupid. 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 Oh, I could have 360 punished that, but I didn't know. Oh, shit. cannot lose to Tsubaki. Not after getting my body. Not after getting bodied by that dude in the lobby. Son of a bitch. Thank you. I was getting so scared. The first one would have worked too. Is this the answer to everything? Just keep doing this? And the answer there. Yeah, no idea why I tried to do that. Is it the answer? That combo certainly wasn't the fucking answer. That's for damn sure. Why am I trying to bait shit out? Like, the AI doesn't do shit that you can bait. Nice. Sons of bitch. Why do I keep doing that? Fuck. I'm playing so terribly. I don't know why I keep trying to confirm an aerial counter hit of B Sledge into JA. You confirm it into 5A and then you go into JA. But I keep trying to go straight into JA for God knows what reason. Alright, this may actually be a test. This is probably the only problem I have left. Counter hit? Oh shit. Oh shit. I completely forgot. Why am I hitting buttons? You guys just need to be keep getting hit by that shit. Stupid of me. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? That's a bummer. This is a huge bummer. Never mind. We're good. That was so risky too, because I couldn't rapid it. But fortunately, the AI almost always gets hit by that shit. Why do I do that? Oh my god. Shit. That's fucking unfair. Damn it. Fucking nerf back dash. Oh shit. Oh, that was so good and I might be dead. No! Yo, that was the most fraudulent thing I've ever done. I almost confirmed that too. If I had actually gotten... I mean, I should have confirmed that. There was no reason for me not to land that body splash. But if I had done that, that would have killed him. But I was halfway expecting him to hop out. That's a bad start. Oh god. Oh balls. What am I doing? Oh, oops, I didn't even realize. Stupid of me. That's bullshit! my god, that was so close. That was scary close. Fucking ow. Fucking ow. Again? Oh shit. Can use them already! Thank you. That didn't reach. Oh my god, I'm such a frog. What the hell just happened there? I'm so mind fucked over her fucking bubble eating sparkle. Son of a bitch! You're the goddamn worst. Oh, that's such bullshit! God, sorry, homie. You're gonna have to wait, bro. I gotta win this shit. And I gotta unlock at least one fucking unlimited character. How many more we gotta go? Three? It's either three or four, because I think Platinum's the sixth. And I believe there's 10 total.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
Supposed to be projectile, you bitch. Bullshit. I don't know what this character's doing at all. I tried to counter it. Oh my god. I had no idea what that was. I thought he was gonna like throw a giant projectile at me or some shit. I don't know. What a bitch. Is that a count? Is that a counter? I'm gonna die from that. I didn't die from that. Nailed it. Okay, we're good. We're solid. We didn't freak out at all. We were not scared, even a little bit. We knew we would win. We were confident in our skills. What am I fucking doing? Oh, I was way too early. You have to delay that. I know that. Oh my god, what the hell? No. Stop it! That was overhead? Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. Yeah, but that was an overhead.
Distortion finish.
Okay, this might be a test. Because I do not believe I have ever played against Unlimited Amane before, but it is Amane, and Tager does go through drills for free with Sledge. So it will depend on how the AI acts. Hopefully it acts stupid. It was smart, so that is not a good start. This is not a good start at all. Oh, that's right, I have played against Amane before. Guys, this isn't going well. Guys! Well then!
Rebel 2, action!
Yo, this person doesn't use drills. This character does not use drills. That's it, this character does not use drills. It doesn't let me sledge through them. They don't do it. Oh my god, that was a punish. I might be dead. That might be it. Alright, here we go. Fucking run it back. Fuck you, Amane. We got this shit. Let's fucking go. We got this shit. I'm hype as fuck. Let's go. Son of a bitch. That was supposed to be 720. It wasn't gonna work anyway. Holy shit, Amane just bodied our business.